One of our favorite options for patients with glaucoma is selective laser trabeculoplasty, commonly known as SLT. It's a laser therapy that is non-destructive and not painful and incurs almost no side effects and allows people to have decreased pressure as a result. That helps control their glaucoma. The procedure is done on the trabecular meshwork, which is at an area called the angle of the eye. It's the place where the cornea meets the iris. And in that area is where the fluid filters out of the eye. By using this procedure, we're able to open up that area so that it filters better. The laser provides treatment to this area, and it takes only a few seconds in the clinic. It's not in the operating room. It's something that's painless, and we're able to do it just under a topical eye drop for anesthetic.